And now it is time for Bo Butner, the Johnson's horsepower garage Camaro, taking on the Melling Performance Camaro of Eric Anders.
We'll get a load of the starting line and what happens here. Bo Butner needs some elapsed time. He needs more power, baby. He says, if you're not going to give it to me, I'll get it my dang self.
He's 002, Erica 077. And Erica Anders loses, making the quickest run in the history of Pro Stock Eliminator. A world record at 6:45.0. It is the new record, but she does not advance to the next round. That 002 reaction time got Bo Butner into the next round.
Yeah, this is really bittersweet for Erica, having that kind of performance. But you could see what a good starting line advantage does. Bo did what the good book said, and he left first.
The Johnson's horse-powered garage Camaro, and you saw the on-roof camera there carrying him to victory.